And so now I invite you just to begin to rest by closing your outer eyes, if you're comfortable with that, and taking a deep breath in and then exhaling fully, allowing the body to move. And then take another deep breath inward, allowing the space as you exhale. And then one more deep breath in and connecting to that heart space that is alive within you, that spark of life. And exhale. This is our time to be. To be still and awaken to that which is sparking within you, to that which is unfolding as love, as peace. For yourself and for all beings. Allowing the energy of this sacred place to fill you with vibrance. You're coming alive with strength and understanding. Allowing the presence of the divine mind to guide you in the silence. And take a breath. And allow that vibrant energy of the divine to flow in and through you, igniting the vibrance of life. Allowing the awakening and knowing that with God, with divine mind, there are unlimited possibilities for each individual life, for our collective race consciousness, through universal mind. And we live in gratitude. In the God that each of us is, the I am. And so it is. Amen.